Oh yeah, there it is.
Progress.
Making some progress. Here we go. So today, guys, we have the famous Big Boy Nick in the house. He's in all good amount of my videos, and today we're gonna do something way different. We're using the Pokémon GO app to find secret honey hole ponds. Now, I've been playing this app for about a month now, and I've always noticed as I'm walking by something in the middle of the woods, there'd be a random blue spot, and that means that hopefully it's still a body of water. I don't know if it's dried up and it just doesn't update, but you never know if you don't try it. So we are going to a spot that we know is good, but next to it we think there's another big pond, so we're gonna use the Pokemon Go app, find that pond, and hopefully catch some monsters out of there if everything works out good. All right, guys, so why I'm actually using this app is, as you can see up here, is that's Mill Pond. Me and Nick fish here all the time, and the blue just stands out so much. It's easy to find bodies of water, and they map out bodies of water in like the middle of the woods. I don't know if all of them are, they still exist, but it's a pretty relatively new game, so I'd imagine that all of them still have water in them. So that's why I think this is a great app to find hidden bodies of water that you would never think of looking. We're gonna use the Pokemon Go app, trek our way through the woods to find it, and see if we can catch some lunkers. We have absolutely no service up here.
So you hear the break and then it comes back up there.
I'm gonna have to switch over to your phone, Nick. I need to use the GPS. This is the pond that we're gonna go fish. And over here, I think it's somewhere up here, is the pond that we normally fish. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go all the way up here to where the pond that we're fishing. My game is still not loading. That we're gonna be fishing. All right, we turn down this road right here. And down there, it still hasn't loaded yet. Oh, it's coming up in the back over there, if you can see that. That is the pond that we normally fish. We're gonna go from, we're gonna park over there and then walk all the way through the woods until we hit that pond right there. So we're gonna use this GPS to guide us. Hopefully this goes good, Nick.
Hopefully.
You think, oh man.
It's gonna be a trek, but it's always worth it, man, if you get rewarded with bass, you know what I'm saying?
For real.
Hopefully, I'm very hopeful that you guys just have a good time. Hopefully.
So that, guys, is the Camp Iapo Lake that you have seen me fish in the past, both me and Nick, actually. And we're parked here right now. I actually gotta lock my truck. Thanks for reminding me. And, oh, you do? Nice, you lock it? We're going trekking through the woods. Well, for right now, we're on this trail, but I'm sure the trail is gonna end by the time we get there. It's gonna be a journey, an experience, but it's good to be out in the wilderness. Let's get this, Nick, let's get it.
Let's get it.
We're literally coming around the back here. Thank God for Pokemon Go. Guys, take out your Pokemon Go app. If you don't have it, download it. Find some secret honey holes and go fish them. Blow up, Nick.
Got him. Oh God, it's a little guy. Oh, there he goes. Hold on, little guy. Sorry to drop you. First fish here at this secret pond. Little guy. Got him right out of here. We're on the complete opposite side here. Here I'm recording. Perfect. First fish here. Small, but still a good fish. All we need is for you to catch fish, Nick. And then it'll be mission success for Pokemon Go. This is the ultimate freaking, oh God. This is the ultimate Pokemon Go pond finder fish catching action video. Minus a lot of fish catches, but we still have one.
Dude, nice one.
Sweet.
Yeah, buddy, that's what I'm talking about. Show the camera that one.
Dude, this thing has a big mouth. It seems like it was deprived a little bit, but nice fish, dude.
Nice fish, Nick. Nice fish. We're gonna have to, I don't know how, we might have to throw him a little bit because it might be a little muddy right there.
Really,
there you go, he's good. Awesome, Nick. Leaving the pond now. Episode 1 of Pokemon Go pond hunting was definitely a success. We thought it was gonna take a lot shorter time than that, but ended up taking up a lot of the time. We only had time to catch those two fish, then we had to get out of there, but that's more than, wait, where did we go?
We came this way. No.
No, we definitely go this way. Anyways, I haven't seen anyone post a video like this on YouTube, so I'm actually pretty excited to, I think, be the first one to do it. But if you guys play Pokemon Go, take out your phones, go find some ponds. Are we going this way? Might need to open up Pokemon Go to find our way back here. But if you guys have Pokemon Go, take out your phones, go find those ponds. They are labeled super well on the app. Way better than going on Google Earth or just the normal maps on your phone. I hope you guys enjoyed this little fishing adventure that Pokemon took me and Nick on. And yeah, like, comment, subscribe. If you liked it, if you didn't like it, don't do anything. But if you liked it, go ahead and do that. Other than that, I'll see you on the next one. Hit it, Nick.